Okay, then second thing is to melt Frey chocolate, obviously.
No, is this
can it be ice cold?
So that snaps.
Okay. Then it crunches better and everything. Snap into the bowl. And then I'm just gonna snap up some beautiful milky chocolate that's studded with hazelnuts, and we're gonna melt it, and then we'll thread that through the ice cream.